Hey guys, yes indeed. I am joined by the Hall of Famer Bill Mott, who far and away has won more races at Churchill Downs than any other trainer, just past the 650 mark. And Bill never gets old. Royal Delta, you really like that horse. And boy, she did not disappoint last night, did she?
No, she ran back to her work. She's been here almost a month, and she's worked three times over the track, and all her works have been really, really good, particularly the last one last weekend leading up to this race last night. And she came forward and ran true to her works, the way she looked, the way she was feeling, and looks like maybe she set herself up for maybe a championship at the end of the year.
Wow. And I think I might have stumped John Asher, who knows everything about horse racing. I asked him whether we'd ever have anybody win the Ladies Classic and then come back the next night and win the Classic. You got a shot at doing that tonight. Drosselmeyer won the Belmont in 2010, one of the horses you have entered tonight. How's Drosselmeyer looking?
Well, he's good. I mean, he's been, you know, his last race in New York in the Jockey Gold Cup was his best race so far this year, although he finished second. But it did look like it was a move forward from his previous races earlier in the year. We do know that he gets the distance. He's already won at a mile and a half. This race is a mile and a quarter tonight, so we don't have any concerns that he won't get the trip. It's just a matter of if he's fast enough to get there in time. So he is doing real well, and it's probably his swan song. It'll probably be his last race for us, as he'll be going to the farm as a stallion now.
And also to honor and serve, going to be on the outside there. What do you think about the prospects for that horse tonight?
Well, he's a very, very talented horse. I mean, you know, we've liked him ever since he was a two-year-old. We thought he was, you know, had something special about him. He showed that as a two-year-old earlier in the year this year, in February, March time. We were a little disappointed in his prep races. We were trying to get ready for the Kentucky Derby, and he just didn't show up, and we were forced to give him a little bit of time over the course of the summer. Brought him back late summer in August, and his last two races have been very good. He won the Pennsylvania Derby in his last race, won very easily, and now, you know, we're looking forward to another big one from him, or at least we're hopeful.
All right, very good. Bill Mott, good luck tonight. Appreciate it. Bill Mott already won the Ladies Classic, has got a couple of shots with the Classic tonight. On the backside, Andy Alcock, WLKY News.